are some cool places in Red Dead Part 3. This place is a building with a tassel tower behind it. Inside you can find lots of equipment to do with electricity and a chair that you may strap somebody into. Outside the back is a large tassel tower which will channel electricity. This is just above Ansburg on the map and is a very cool place to visit. Leave a like.